At Thringston School late in the spring, 100 tongues did sweetly sing, and loud amongst the licit tones sang the young headmaster Theo Jones. But when the summer came along, the drums of war drowned out their song, and Theo Jones made up his mind to leave young Thringston School behind. With autumn leaves he marched away to Hartley Pool. He made his way, bearing the gift his pupils gave—a book of prayer—to keep him safe. Like a ghoul, a box arrived at Thringston School, bearing the book that caused great moans, stained with the blood of Theo Jones. But winter will return to spring, 100 tongues once more will sing, 100 lambs will skip and play, 100 years will slip away.